Folks, give it up for Mr. David Pryde.
Thank you. Thank you. My name is David. I'm from Montreal, but I don't speak French. Although I can see why... there we go. Yeah. Nice to start with a little racial tension. That's nice. All right. No, I appreciate it. But I don't speak French, but I can see why people do. Because you can use that language to sound sexy. You know, like I heard a guy in a bar saying to a woman, he was saying, "I like to sleep au naturel." Yeah, he just threw it in there to spice things up. And you would never hear the opposite happen. You would never hear a French guy say like, "Oh, moi, j'aime dormir buck naked." Wait, in the buffet. Just me. Wouldn't work, really, but...